Difference between analgesia and anesthesia. The key difference between analgesia and anesthesia is that the anesthesia is an induced, temporary state with one or more of the following characteristics: analgesia, relief from or prevention of pain, paralysis, extreme muscle relaxation, amnesia, loss of memory and unconsciousness. Analgesia can be achieved by giving a painkiller or an analgesic to the patient. Basically, analgesia is a part of anesthesia